me just, a guy shooting. I don't want to just shoot today's leg. Oh, I got you. I'm good. Okay, even if you're warming up. Whenever we're shooting on a guy, we always go to a spot where we know we can finish. Okay, you don't have to finish, but at least get to a spot where you know we can finish. So if I get to high crotch, right, I got to sit here, and Jeff, he's pretty sure I can finish right here. Alright? Or I get to my single leg. Alright? Here. I don't want to stop. That's a bad habit, right? So if I get to my single leg, I got to make sure to drive up. I get to at least get to a spot where I know I can finish. Pretty sure if I got his leg up here, I can finish. Maybe not against Dave, but everybody else. I can do this guy. Alright? So, when we're doing this drill, make sure it takes a shot. Hold down his elbow. Alright, he circles up. Make sure I just stop right here. At least to the spot where I know I can.